Hello and welcome to the Kinda Hardcore series, a series where we die all the time. So we had a happy raid at of course not my fault. So, the only weapon we have is a pistol. Well, and melee. Well, I don't think we need any of this. Well, we'll take a cat. So I think we'll be going to woods again. Woods is not ideal for a pistol, but we have a quest here. And I know that I can at least kill the sniper with a pistol pretty easy. Should we go to the camp? Let's go to the camp. If we see anyone at distance, we will run to the mountain and get the sniper. Fairly clear so far. Pets, please. Well, I got what I asked for. Don't need that. A CMS is always nice to have. Might as well drink it. Thank you. useful for. I think there's someone approaching. Well, now we know he knows I'm here. Oh, one shot left. We are in a bad place. At least we got this one with us. I can't hand it into a therapist, but I can use it. I think we will go to ground zero. What ammo was that? 19 by 19. Full health at least. Let's take this with us and go to ground zero. The origin. Forklift. At least I didn't spend all of my bullets not hitting him.
Пацаны, окружаем его!
I see you. Why am I not hitting him? Didn't fix the bleed. Oh, it's only a 10-round mag. be something to fix in life. Let's do some YOLO. Oh, no meta. Is he shooting at me? He is shooting at me. Something to fix a light at me. See, in reality, I would at least attempt to use a toilet paper to fix a light beam. Bandage. At least I didn't die from the bleed. Got a gun. I guess this is a fitting name for video. So let's see you in the next one.